Hi, I'm going to compare the location of commonly used features on Click2Mail's current MOL Pro UI to the location of those features in our soon-to-be-released upgraded UI. The new UI is still in beta, so the appearance of anything you see here may be slightly different by the time you view this video. This video is a quick tour of the current versus the new account dashboard. First, I'll show the current UI. I'm going to access the account dashboard by clicking My Account in the upper right-hand corner, or My Account from the menu on the left. Once the account dashboard comes up, I can access my job assets by clicking the options underneath the My Assets menu on the left. And assets include projects, documents, images, mailing lists, address book, and job templates. I can view my credit history by clicking View History in the User Credit section of the page. My Projects is a very important section of the account dashboard. I can click the Projects action menu to start a new job. I can click the Job action menu to duplicate a job or view the assets that are related to it. My order history is located at the bottom of the page. I can click View All to see more than the default number of jobs that's displayed here. Now we'll look at the new UI. The account dashboard can be reached by clicking My Account in the upper right-hand corner. Assets are still accessible in the menu on the left-hand side of the dashboard. Your credit history and order history can also be viewed by clicking those links in the menu on the left. Projects are still prominently featured on the account dashboard. I'm going to click on a project to expand the list of jobs associated with it. This project has two jobs associated with it. The action menus have been replaced with tidy-looking menu icons. To start a job, click on the menu icon to the right of the project name. To duplicate a job or view the assets associated with it, click the menu icon to the right of the job. The first five jobs in your order history will still be visible at the bottom of your account dashboard. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.